too. All right, who am I playing, guys? Piggy. God damn it. Sorry, Missy, it took too long. I'm sorry, Missy. Yeah, but Trav wants Piggy. And am I gonna really say no to my one and only tier 3 sub? Yeah, at least you get the Genshin stream tomorrow. True, true. My life's half over. That means I'm old. Why is she running like she knows I'm coming? How are they all running like they know I'm coming? The fuck? think more than one of them is running Spine Shield? Yeah, that that pre-drop pallet in my face, followed by those tea bags, has made me feel some type of way. All right, and now we return the bags. Hey, if you're not using Save the Best for Last on Pig, you're weird as fuck.
Thank you.
Well, we locked in 7 stacks. Decent. I can always go from McDonald's fries and nuggets. You just try to corner tech me. You're not that guy, Michaela. Bags, right? I do. Adam healed. Where did he ran here, right? That's not even open yet. He can't go down there. Did he have a med kit in his hand? My pathing is impeccable. What up, Nodders? Ah. That residual manifest kind of fucked me. Ugh! What up, Brody? Wait, I just heard her. I don't know where, though. But I'm just gonna counter adrenaline and I'm gonna wait for her to bleed out. Only has like 20 more seconds left. Nah, I couldn't find her. Oh yeah, dude, Piggy's strong. Nerf the pig, honestly. So let's see here. We start off with the best most skilled pig player match. Humiliated even when you win. Was I humiliated? Yeah, we're making a YouTube video out of this. I can sense the autism. I can hear those blank 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 making sounds like shaking pebbles in a marble bag. I don't know what the fuck that means. You're the one who's upset that they get no power value at all while I 4K. We 4K'd. Even have to bring a red add-on and still accomplish nothing. Once again. 4K? I'm really confused. You straight up failed. Oh, hold on a second. Once again, I 4K'd. And yeah, and then that's the last of it. So what was her build? Stakeout, Sprint Burst, Alert, and Friendly Competition. So using an exhaustion perk, which is fine, but like, you're crying about what I'm bringing while you're bringing exhaustion crutch perks. And then two gen perks. Two gen perks and an exhaustion perk. I mean, no, it's just real sad. It's just real, real fucking sad. And I once again, this add-on, right? They'll cry, "Oh, you brought a fucking really powerful add-on." Like, yeah, and Pig is literally a fucking dog shit ass killer. You need good add-ons when you're playing subpar killers. It's not like I'm playing Nurse or Huntress or Blight. Like, you need good add-ons to play this killer. To play any M1 killer, I'd argue you need good add-ons. What would have been really funny is if I brought this, and then I also brought the add-on that makes it so that you can't see the auras of the traps until you do a generator. That would have been great. Then they really would have cried because I would have gotten head pops. Yeah, this add-on paired with, what is it? I think it's a green add-on. Yeah, this one. So this combination, rule set number two with videotape, is disgusting. It's disgusting. But anyways, guys, thank you for hanging out.